got news for you. When you get to the next level, if you get there, you ain't gonna be no offensive guy. This is real, fellas. I said it in you. How many college guys y'all know averaging 20 a game? How many? None. None. Get that scoring head. You're not going to school to be a scorer, fellas. What can you do to impact the basketball game to win? Your stats. Because guess what? They're terrible. Quite frankly. So why do you care? You're focusing on the wrong. We need to be focusing on how to win games.